Excuse me, check.
Go on, Jean.
Move that.
Okay, let's pray.
You gotta pray too, Chad.
The first day. Our son, who is given, bless us, O Lord, and these ladies which we are about to receive in the body of Christ, O Lord.
No Christmas prayer?
No.
Hi, Tony. Let him walk around first.
Come on, Tony. Come here.
Make sure he doesn't fall in one of those holes.
Come on, Tony.
There we go.
Come on.
Tell me too. Put him in the sled. Hey, Toyota, you cold?
All he's doing is standing around.
He's having fun. It's a first experience. What do you expect him to do?
Come on. Hey.
Hey, you're in a hole. You're in a hole.
You want to ride in the sled, Tony? Or you want to walk?
Let's dig a hole. It's like in the bat. Like an angel. That's pretty neat, Tony. You made a butterfly. Yeah.
Yeah, it's neat. Make some more. There you go.
Come here, Tony. Come here, Tony Toon. Wanna go for a ride in the sled? Can you walk? You can walk. Come on. Come on, Tony Toon. Tony Toon, wanna go for a ride in the sled? You put him in the sled, or set him in the sled, and see if he wants to go for a ride.
Get in here, Tony.
Go slow. Maybe he's getting cold. Should you go into him? Is he cold?
Yes, Daddy. You want Daddy? You want Daddy?
times.
Pretty cool. Tunage! You walked right by.
I joined you.
Tukan, 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 tukan. Where are you going? How you doing, dude? Can't go this way. Can't go this way. Come here. Where are you going, my dude?
Didn't want to miss all the fun, so we're celebrating early your birthday, big one.
That's a big 408, isn't it?
Right. Yeah. But we know you're still playing that 21 game. So, for you, dear mother, we'll play the same. To follow those rules, we had no choice but to remove your true age from the napkins like Deuce. Okay. The numbers you asked, what part do they play? Mother will find out very soon, one fine day. The cape, too, you'll see in a bit, was cleverly disguised, but still can be lit. These 21 rules can be quite confusing. We all seem to age, but you keep on losing. But those are the rules, and dare you not stray. To cheat at a game would not be mother's style. And we know the directions are followed to the T. For mom to make waves, no, that just couldn't be. You had this all coming, and you know that it's true. For your songs, poems, and other, you have done to the few. But all joking aside, we all know it's true. There's no better mom than someone like you. Happy birthday. Yay. Hey, Ben.
Oh, gosh. No,
waitress, Mark.
Waitress, she leaves, huh? Ready? A birthday tribute to Sally Smith. We just celebrated our Savior's birthday this past week, so another important person's birthday that I must seek. After a little thought, lo and behold, Sally Smith's name was written in gold. This will be a joyous occasion, much happiness, no tears, as we gather in Sally's presence to celebrate her first 49 years. Sally is a gracious person, never known to fail. Any depression is quickly remedied by going to a rummage sale. with her friends, she does her daily coffee meetings, and upon returning home, she is met with Andy's friendly greetings. Andy says, spend what you want, but not more than a dollar. If I find out otherwise, you will hear me holler. If her car won't start after drinking tea, she can always call on Frank with his Mercury Marquis. This car moves very, very slow because it seldom shifts on first gear, which is low.
In the winter, it won't.
Many times her endeavors require a choice, but always to her rescue is her good neighbor, Joyce. Also, Bonnie and Marcy give her guidance every day. Marcy always remarks, for you, Sally, I will pray. So happy birthday, Sally. May God grant you 49 more. And may prosperity, happiness, and good health be always in store. I hope you enjoyed this poem. May the party begin. This masterpiece was written by one of those despicable men. I'll present you with the copies.
Thank you.
The last thing was last. I didn't get on there, so I
can't do it
by hand.
I thought it was something that you wouldn't read out loud.
That's why I wanted Frank here, but he wasn't here.
Oh, what happened to Frank?
He thought it was a girl part of it.
Okay, can you guys start singing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, birthday to you.
And many more.
And here's the other one. We mooshed out the true age.
Suzanne, shine it over here.
Oh, we did. We tried to.
What did you make?
Thanks.
Angel, that's the sugar-free.
not quite, but it's less than this one.
Let's take a picture of him on the floor. Can you reach down here and get it? I dropped something. I dropped something. Something fell out. Should be right by my foot.
Thank you. Come here. Come on. Come here,
here, Tony.
Come here. Come on.
Okay, I think we should go in, Tony Toon. Come on.
Let's go in.